How does it sound? How do I sound? Sexy as normal or what? Goody gumdrops. The song is too good. I can't skip it. It's so cheery. It makes me happy. She's walking in place. That's amazing. I've already forgotten what I was doing. I'm probably just going home. Nothing to do in town yet. Oh yeah, go to June's.
We really stick out. Guess it doesn't help that we're in our school uniforms on a Sunday.
Yeah, stupid
the
plan, really.
Soon, so that'll get rid of some of the people wandering around here. All right, let's get going.
Why don't we wear big baggy trench coats? That won't be suspicious.
It's not too late to.
I'm going.
Fine, but don't push yourself. Got it?
I killed again.
Whoa. It really is that bear from last time.
What are you doing?
No, it's not.
I'm thinking about stuff. I've been deliberating over it for a long time now.
Can we beat him to death now?
That wasn't a bad joke.
So, did you figure anything out? It's probably useless to think about it too much.
No, I spent all day thinking of that joke.
And it was empty.
How rude. You're right, though. I try and try, but nothing comes out of my head.
Will you guys shut up? Now's not the time for stupid jokes. Listen, someone came here yesterday, right?
Wow, there's a girl with a better nose than me? What's your name, miss?
Fuck you, that's my name.
Miss? I'm Chie, but never mind that. Tell me more about that someone.
I think it happened a little after I talked with you guys. After that, it felt like someone was here.
Is it Yukiko-san?
I don't know. I haven't looked. The presence is over that way. That's probably where they are.
Over there, huh? Is everyone ready?
Hang on, I have to get my bearings.
Showed on TV last time?
You're positive that no one's behind a camera for that bizarre midnight program?
Program? I don't know. Maybe people on your side can see stuff in this world. It might be that. And I told you before, there's only me and Shadows here. There's no camera stuff going on. This world has been like this from the beginning.
From the beginning? That's what we don't understand.
The beginning of the game.
I don't know. Can you guys explain everything about your world?
Sure.
I've never seen this program thingy before, so I don't know.
Well, is that really what's happening? Are we really looking into this world? Because the first time Yukiko showed up on that channel was before she disappeared. Doesn't that seem off? I mean, Yukiko saying stuff like score myself a hot stud. Oh, that's not like her at all.
Score? Stud?
Tell me more of these things.
Yukiko-san would never say anything like that. Huh. I wonder. Is this kind of like what happened to me last time?
There's a lot of stuff I still don't get.
Hello, fan from Belarus. Story, thank you.
I think that program happens because of the person who appears on it.
Don't be offended. I don't really know where Belarus is, aside from Asia.
Yukiko is producing that show herself?
But I will look it up.
Oh, I don't get this at all.
I can look it up now.
Hey, do you feel Yukiko's presence from inside?
I'm Belarus. Pretty sure. So, what's this
it's next to Poland.
Stud thing?
Yukiko's here. I'm going on ahead.
Hey, wait, don't go alone! Jeez, we better follow her.
I've learned a thing. Why did we bring her? It's dangerous to go alone. Now I'm streaming off of PlayStation TV. You can't stream off a Vita unless you have, I think you can do it off like a dev kit or something like that, but no, I'm not paying for that. Oh, we gotta reverse the camera, no good. Big blob fellow. Yeah.
Two enemy shadows. It's not strong at all. I'm sure.
Persona.
Jam.
Sensei, you knocked it down. Good work, Sensei. That's one so far.
Let's go, partner!
Okay!
Ready or not, here we come!
What, that didn't kill it? Bastardo! Give me a second. You can post a link, yes. Oh, collectibles.
At top.
Yes, yes, I know, Igor, thank you. Pishi.
You did it, Sensei.
Yeah, this sounds kind of cutting out like staticky for me occasionally. I don't know why. I may look into that in a minute here. No, I want to see details. There we go.
Next level.
Yeah, I'm wearing a headset. Oh, wait. I skipped the door. I played this a lot. I forget what a vanish ball is. Ah. It's the runaway ball. Thumbstick is really sensitive.
Three enemies, but they're too slow.
Oh! Wow, fuck you. Lick. Whoa!
No good.
My man is down. I'm gonna get party wiped.
Go, Sensei! You knocked it down! It got back up! Hurry and beat it!
Holy shit! They don't like Yosuke. Teddy.
Congratulations, Sensei.
Perhaps I should have invested in this armor they speak of. Hard mode is hard. Fuck! That's bad.
Two enemies ambushed you!
Persona!
It's down! Should be okay.
Yeah, I would be down with playing this on with the original Japanese language, but that's not an option, I don't think. Oh, turn around. No, I know I can control them. I played this before. I'm content letting him do what he wants.
Your chance. Counting on you. Persona! It's down!
The AI in Persona is usually very good, so... I've never had a problem, really, with the AI. Evil touch. I usually turn them off for bosses, yes. Compared to you, Yosuke stinks. Do a little bit of grinding here. Oh, I could download the undubbed version and emulate it. You really gotta work for it. Now, if you can find a hack that has the old Chie in the new version, I'm all ears. But I don't think that that can happen. Oh, you bitch.
Yosuke's in danger! He needs help! Victory!
Also, if you could find a way that tells Teddy to shut the fuck up. Bam!
Two enemy shadows! You get to go first! Go, Sensei! You knocked it down! Good work, Sensei! That's one so far!
You fucker. Yosuke is just my whooping boy. Whoa! Oh, shit.
It's down! Should we show him who's boss?
Sorry, annoyingly, my screensaver kicked in. That was a trip. Hit like a girl, Yosuke.
be shadows. You get to go first. You hit its weakness.
That's how it's done.
Smart move, Sensei.
Throw down.
You hit its weakness.
Okay. Ready or not, here we come.
I usually get keys and experience points kicks over personas, because the personas are really not that uncommon. Sensei, here's a golf club. It's really powerful. Especially against living things.
Three enemies, but they're too slow. You're awesome, Sensei. Go, go, go!
Nice.
Hey, if you don't like the game, Tom Phoenix Schick, don't watch.
Good answer.
We've decided she is probably dead. Oh boy. No saving. This was not the right time to go grinding for levels, I suppose. Don't worry about it.
Go, Sensei! You knocked it down!
I can handle it.
It's down!
Should we show him?
Okay! Ready or not, here we come!
Actually, I'm gonna avoid encounters. I don't think I've ever taken that card before. Whoops. Well, sometimes you don't want to take the option to do the all-out attack. I oftentimes don't. Like if you want to throw down a defensive spell or something. Ah, fuck it.
Two enemies! You can attack before them! Come, Jiraiya! That's it, Yosuke! One enemy down! It's down!
You do need to grind in the harder difficulties, dude. And I don't really mind, so whatever. Yes, I have a golf club. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear. Yeah! Going through some items, but that's okay. That's why you got them, right?
Chie, are you alright? Chie?
Stop complaining about the game.
She said that red looks good on me.
Yukiko-san?
Hated my name, Yukiko. Snow.
I hate snow too.
Snow is cold and it melts quickly. It's transient, worthless.
Like sand. Wait,
but
not.
It's perfect
not really.
For me. Apart from inheriting the inn, I'm worthless. Still, Chie told me that red looks good on me.
Are these Yukiko-san's inner thoughts? I remember hearing Saki-senpai's too.
Yeah, this castle is probably here because of this Yukiko person.
Yukiko? Chie was the only one who gave my life meaning. She's bright and strong, and she can do anything. She has everything that I don't.
And she don't afraid of anything.
Chie protects me. She looks after my worthless life.
Chie.
And I don't deserve any of it. Chie is so kind.
Yukiko,
Chie is so kind, huh? What a joke.
What?
Finally, my dream is realized. I can beat Chie to death with a golf club.
Is that?
It's just like Yosuke. She lost control over a suppressed self. Now it's a shadow.
Are we talking about that, Yukiko? she says I'm protecting her. She says she's worthless.
This one's voice is less annoying.
That's how it should be, right?
What are you saying?
Yukiko's so good looking. So fair skinned. So feminine. She's the one all the guys drool over. When Yukiko looked at me with such jealousy...
I could get in between and make a Chie sandwich.
Yukiko knows the score. She can't do anything if I'm not around. I'm better than her. Much, much better.
No! I've never thought that!
What are we gonna do?
No, don't come near me. Don't look at me.
Chie, calm down.
Get the good one.
No, this isn't me.
The Shadow Chie can be our new friend.
Wait, stupid. Don't. like that.
That's right. I'm the one who can't do anything alone. I can't win as a girl, let alone as a person. I'm pathetic. But Yukiko, she depends on me. That's why she's my friend. I'll never loosen my grip on her. She's too important to me.
No! That's not how I think of her!
So you're just going to turn your back and deny me again?
Don't worry, I won't hurt you.
When the time comes, I'll be the one left standing. You won't mind, right? I'm still you.
Shut up! You're...
Chie, no!
You're not me!
Don't say if I were you.
Chie! It's coming! You have to use your powers to save Chie-chan!
Look out! A dominatrix banana! I just noticed the smiley face on top of her banana head.
Just hang in there a little longer.
Think you can stop me that easy?
This one's tough. Hang in there. Persona. Now's our chance.
If you say so.
Persona!
Looks like you won't understand without a little pain.
Yeah, I should have set manual control on this one. I didn't want to do that. That sucks.
No good.
I'm screwed. We will build a green wall. Well, I'm out of medicines. I didn't think I was there. Okay. Oh shit, I forgot to take manual control again. Damn it. Status effects work very well against bosses in this game. It's been a while. In like South Park, statuses are key. They don't. I didn't think so. I can't remember if she still has green wall up.
Counting on you. Persona.
Uh-oh.
There. You failed.
Soda. Let's go, Ken.
Beat her ass with wrenches and golf clubs. If I have anything. No. Not a scornful look.
Look at me! Don't look at me!
Crawl back from the brink on that one. I did it.
I gotta step up too. All right, I leveled up.
Hey, banana split.
Yeah.
okay.
What happened?
Stop it, Chie. It's all right.
But... Huh?
He's right. I went through the same thing. So I can understand. I mean, everyone has a side like this.
I mean, not mine's not nearly as bad as yours is, but...
Yeah. Kinda get it now. You are me. A side of me I couldn't forgive. That I tried to ignore. But you still exist. You're a part of me.
Nocturne is awesome, you just suck at it. Wow, your penis is huge! I never noticed that till now. Your penis is like a mighty train compared to mine. And yet, I'm still able to live with that.
It's true that part of me feels that way. But I wasn't lying about being friends with Yukiko.
Like we didn't know that already. Hey, Chie!
I'm okay. Just a little tired.
You don't look okay at all. And I bet you can use the same power we have now.
Huh?
Hey, what should we do? All right, let's get back to the entrance, though.
I like how both options were, let's go home.
I never said I needed a break. I can still keep going.
Don't overdo it.
It's not that we don't think you can. It's just, we have to save Yukiko-san no matter what. Now that you have the power, you can fight with us. It'd be much better for us all if you had your strength back. That's why we're saying we should go back and regroup.
But Yukiko's still in here, isn't she? If those were Yukiko's true feelings, then I have to tell her something. I'm not as strong as she thinks. It's because she was with me. Because we were always together, I was able to act that way. If we weren't, I'd...
Well, you need to get your strength back. Then you can tell her.
Hit the gym.
Yuki-chan's normal. The shadows don't attack normal people. They only
just
attack
weirdos like you.
Here.
So Yukiko-san will be safe until then, right?
Sure, right.
I'm positive.
Why? I don't get it.
Teddy told us that the weather here is the opposite of our own world.
Hey, stop. You gotta speak English in here, okay? Nobody speaks your moon speak.
And that's when the shadows attack their victim. So even if we leave for a while, Yukiko-san won't be in danger until the fog starts to cover Inaba. I'm sure of it. It was the same way for that announcer and senpai. Don't you remember how it was foggy in town on the days they died?
You mean they were killed by their other selves?
The fog usually appears after it rains. But it's been sunny lately. I don't think it's going to rain anytime soon. Don't worry so much. We'll check the weather forecast first thing when we get back.
But I can't turn back now! We've come so far!
Shut up!
Yukiko's still here! She's all alone! She must be so scared!
Then you tell me how much further we gotta go to reach Yukiko-san. You don't know what's up ahead. The enemies might be even stronger. If we push ourselves too hard and get wiped out, who will save Yukiko-san then?
We need to get more Advil.
We can't fail, no matter what. Am I wrong?
All right.
We need someone to go get Yukiko. Who's gonna do it? You? You, Lieutenant Weinberg?
We're definitely gonna save Yukiko-san.
Start right? Speaking English or I'm gonna start kicking some Russian ass.
Right. I'm feeling even worse than the last time I came in here. My head feels like it's gonna split open. Are you guys okay?
That's right, you're not wearing the glasses.
Oh yeah. What's with those glasses? Did your eyesight go bad?
Man, you didn't notice until now? How panicked were you?
Hey Jackson, I understand I have a sizable Russian fan base, but it's just plain rude.
Here you go.
To start speaking that stuff in here. I don't know what you're saying. You could be posting anything.
Whoa. What the? This is awesome!
Spamming, I don't know what. You know?
Why didn't you whip those out earlier if you had them?
I just don't need that shit in my chat room if it's something offensive.
It was all so sudden. I mean, sudden.
Huh. So that's the trick. I was wondering how you guys could see where you were going. Hey, is it all right if I keep these?
Faux show.
Jackson, you don't need to start Google translating everything.
But I'll be back with these puppies. You guys,
that's way too much work, and I don't expect anyone to do that.
Yeah, let's all promise each other. Nobody goes in alone. It's way too dangerous. If we don't work together, we won't be able to solve this case or save Yukiko-san.
We're supposed to be having a good time, you know, relaxing, not making you work and translating Russian.
Yeah, I agree. I promise to.
All right. So from tomorrow on, we'll try and come here as much as we can after school. And that includes days off. Hey, would you mind being our leader? You were the first to get this power, and you're way better in a fight than either of us. I think it's best for all of us if you set the pace of the investigation and we follow your lead. I'm cool playing second banana.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, we're counting on you. I mean, I'm more the advisor type, you know? An ideas man, not an executive.
I'm with Yosuke. If you're the one calling the shots, I'd feel a lot more comfortable about this.
I'm with Yosuke too. If you're the one calling the shots, my pillow will be a lot more comfortable at night.
Yeah.
Teddy, would you please stop talking? I'm really on edge right now.
Hey Rusev, whoever you are speaking all that Russian, you're seriously pushing me. Jackson may be a nice guy, but I'm not.
Okay. Let's get some rest for today so we're ready for tomorrow on. And don't forget to check the weather forecast. It gets foggy after a lot of rain, so let's keep an eye out. Also, let's make sure we gear up for next time.
Mind if I ask something?
You aren't getting involved with any strange business, are you? What happened at the station this afternoon?
Okay, so I deal still a little weed.
Is there anything you're not telling me?
Hey, don't worry about it.
I'll be the judge of that. Well, it's just been nagging at me, that's all.
Okay, that's it.
Well, what's wrong? Are you fighting?
No, we're not having a fight.
This isn't the police station.
I agreed to look after you. So don't get yourself involved in anything.
Keep this shit up. I'm going to drop the ban hammer on you like the Wrath of Thor.
And now, our weather forecast.
And Russians should be able to relate to that, hammer and sickle.
That sunny spring-like weather will stay with us for a while longer.
Is this lady the one who decides the weather? Because when she says it'll be sunny, it always is.
She's not really deciding it. Never mind.
Let me put this in terms you can understand, Ruski. I'm discriminating them? Yeah, I am. Can you come over? I need a friend to talk to right now. So I'm meeting my teacher in front of a gas station at night. This is normally a shady affair, Anna. You're here. Time to join my underground fight club. Get the hell out. I need to see this girl home. Oh, what are you implying? If you need rescuing, just say, I believe Louisiana is the Pelican State. Whatever he's offering you, whatever grade he's trying to get you, it's not worth it, okay? This store's open. Yeah. No, Jesse. Push me on it. Please. Really tell the police that my teacher was seen with a young student.
You're
at
back.
I wonder how she is doing. Too much stuff happened yesterday. I hope she's back to her usual self.
I am much better now. No.
Thanks for everything yesterday. It's kind of embarrassing, you know? You two were right there to see my hidden feelings and all.
Don't sweat it.
The same thing happened to Yosuke, right? So, what was it like?
Huh? How should I put this? Oh, I nearly forgot. None of that happened when yours awakened, huh? Could that be because you've got nothing to hide?
Correct.
Oh, so nothing happened for you? I gotta agree that you seem like a pretty open guy. There's a funny air about you. I don't know. I guess that's what draws people to you or something like that.
I don't have the courage to actually say that.
I don't know. I guess... What? Hey, what are you talking about?
Don't do it! He'll get arrested again.
Anyways, what's most important right now is to rescue Yukiko. I'm dead set on coming. Remember, you promised.
Oh, crap. I still haven't gone to the bathroom.
For days? Oh, I guess.
Hey, thanks for saving me. Yosuke's cool and all, but there really
He's
is
a dork.
Something different about you. I feel like you won't let me down.
No, I don't want to bond with Chie. No. I don't have the courage to ask her for her phone number, even though it's totally appropriate in this circumstance.
Oh, right. You'll need this from now on, huh?
I assure you, it's strictly for professional purposes.
We have to be careful of the fog that sets in after the rain, right? Let's save her before that happens.
I can connect to the network to see what other players have done on the same day and time within the game. If I would like to use this function, touch the voice icon. But I can't do that. As I recall, they give you quests at school, but it may not be the time for that.
Yo!
No, I don't want to go yet.
Yep.
I don't need help.
I can't go past him. I reflect. I often reflect in the bathroom. I want to go dungeon crawling, but I need items, and I don't want to go shopping until it's rainy. So, there are other things I can do. Yes, I know, I know. How about the compendium? Rescue requests. Create mess. What? Oh, that, yeah. Army of idiots. Now I feel bad. I wasn't paying attention to this part. Creating a message. You will hear when you answer a rescue request. Rescue, let's go. I hate this song so much. This is weird. Calm down. Calm down the... I don't know.
Calm down, but... Calm down, but I... Calm down, but I win. This. This may. All right. Figures had to. Where the fuck is it? All right.
Ooh, yeah.
There, after all that. That makes no sense, what I just did. Ah, damn it. I was gonna... My intent was to fuse Personae. This is why I hate this fucking song. I spend so much time in here.
Huh?
Yeah, you're too excitable, Marie.
Marie is not born of man, she is demon. She was born of the emo force.
Bonus stats. That's today. Tomorrow, Zio added.
Art thou bored?
I can get Sandman. Let's see what skills I can get here. Or, oh, I can't get that one. These are all gonna be too powerful. Yeah. Can't get any, Oh, that one has a bonus, but it's too powerful. Damn it. Well, I no, you can fuse Izanagi because you can just recall him from the compendium, fool. That's exactly what the compendium is for.
I am the great Lord Fishman with Tiara.
I'm done now. This one is so useless. Gotta get out of here. Gotta buy the sodas. Bought all the drinks. Oh, they only had two things? How lame. Did you know about Mayumi Namino? Or Mayumi Domino? You went Dr. Salt Neo. I have no business here. Yeah, if you don't know about the vending machines, you could go the whole game and not know about this. I can't imagine a single vending machine in the States having a roulette wheel that gives you another soda. Here, little boy, have a Dr. Salt Neo. And he hands over a handful of bugs. Thanks, kid. That's great. I'll just keep these. Yeah, I'm tired of getting my ass kicked here. Oh shit, she already had it. Motherfucker. That's okay, I needed to buy some extra anyway. That's what I'll tell myself. Thank you, Jackson. I'll be all right. A fish hook. I don't know where to get a fish hook. Bonk. I'll buy tomato seeds. Oh shit, I forgot. Were the books available? I don't think they were, but we'll see. Sneak out. If you will be too tired to go out if you've explored the inside the TV that day, so be careful. Oh yeah. To do for me right now. Drinking! Don't tell Nanako what I've been doing. Or don't tell Dad what I've been doing. I don't think the lady at the store will talk to me yet, though. I think my courage has to be higher or some shit. She will pay me no attention unless I have gems. I need gemstones. Yes, I wish to study. I am a good student.
Hello. I realize this
How did you get this number?
I'm Margaret. We met at the Velvet Room the other day. There is one important point I forgot to warn you about. So I thought it best to contact you immediately.
What?
Going to save your friends is a selfless and noble deed. By all means, we encourage and support you in regards to this matter. But to proceed too hastily in that quest will mean facing one battle after the next. Though you may be pressed for time, devoting yourself to battles will not quench your heart's yearnings.
I don't know what that means, but okay.
Social links are another important means of strengthening the powers of your persona. Do not hasten heedlessly through your days, and remember the importance of moving at a sustainable pace. Please remember that.
It's a marathon, well, not a race.
If you'll excuse me.
Let me talk to him.
You know how guys can join the sports club starting today! Yeah, I'm totally a sports guy, you know? I'm not a sports guy. What sport should I play? Sci-fi club would not be a sport. Whoops. I've made a terrible mistake. Crap. Can't remember where the frigging athletic clubs are. Shit. Yeah, okay. Yes, yes, I gotta join a club. Basketball or soccer? Yeah, play hoops. I'm gonna kind of burn past this. I'm your new captain.
Chijo.